Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. For today, a few flurries or showers will be possible. Temperatures pretty close to normal for this time of year. We'll warm to about 43 degrees. We will have the risk of a few raindrops or maybe a couple of flurries for tomorrow. Then a warm-up is on the way by midweek next week. As we take a look at your forecast for today, we'll continue to see clouds on the increase throughout the day today. A few showers or even a few flurries will be possible as we head into tonight. For tomorrow, some scattered flurries can be expected as a cold front sweeps through the region. Temperatures will be pretty chilly for tomorrow. In fact, we'll look for highs only in the upper 30s. As we take you into Monday, quiet conditions, some nice sunshine out there, and temperatures near normal. Increasing cloud cover for today with the risk of some sprinkles and some flurries. This evening will be in the 30s, overnight down to 35 degrees. For tomorrow, a few showers or flurries. Highs in the upper 30s, 42 degrees on Monday, upper 40s on Tuesday, a chance of rain late on Wednesday into Thursday.